Lines over here, or the white balls, you just like snorkel around from here to that part, you come back again, and that's it on this side of the island. And then I have to go and check the other side of the island. So first I'll do this and then I'll go and check the other side of the island. First snorkeling like here in this pigeon island, and then I didn't see any sharks, and then the captain of our boat, I told him that I didn't see any sharks, and he said wait, I'll show you some sharks. Then, well, for a price of course, paid him 1,000 rupees for that, and then I told him I want to see some sharks, and he took me around. He snorkeled for around like in half an hour, and we saw around 6 sharks. Thank you. there are two sides of the island, and I recommend the other side, not this side. The one that you come into the island, I recommend that side to snorkel. This side is, ugh, there's lots of rocks, so I don't recommend that side. But well, it's a nice place to come, and you know, I only paid 2,000 rupees. Maybe that's the price. We can haggle it down because I'm a local. I got it for 2,000, but I don't know, for a foreigner, I think it'll be around like 3,000. Let's see. My day of the snorkeling tour just ended with a fresh king coconut.
It never goes wrong with the king coconut.